The city was in bad shape, but hey, it's Tinkerworld, remember? All you need is color, paper, glue, and teamwork. Sort of. After they got some sense knocked into them, people did a great job rebuilding Color Town. Purple even has his own district now. All in all, things turned out pretty well. Or did they? Yeah, they did.